Hello and welcome to St.Georgia Girls School, Hajipur. Myself Ankita Jaiswal and today I'm going to teach you computer of class 3. Let's start with chapter 1. Computer system. Students, today we will learn about computer system. What is computer system? Computer system is a set of basic, complete and functional computer including all the hardware, software required to make it functional for user. Computer system is a set of basic, complete and functional computer including all the hardware, software required to make it functional for a user. Now, what is computer? Computer is an electronic device that makes and stores quick calculations or process information. It is used almost everywhere. It can work very fast and can do many jobs at the same time. A computer helps us to do many things. It is used almost everywhere. It is playing a great role in our life. It makes our life very easy and fast with accuracy. With the help of computer, we can do the work in hours that was done before in days or months. Now students, we are going to learn about uses of computer. Some of the uses of computer are offices, hospitals, designing bands, animated movies, airport, defense, space research and many more. Coming to the next topic, hardware. Now we will learn about hardware. What is hardware? The physical parts of computer that we can touch and feel are called hardware. The physical parts of computer that we can touch and feel are called hardware. For example, mouse, monitor, CPU, keyboard. They all are examples of hardware. Now, let's move on to the main parts of computer. Now students, we are going to learn about main parts of computer. There are four main parts of computer that perform IPO. That means input, then process, then output, means the result. There are four main parts of computer that perform IPO. That means input, then process, then output, means the result. They are monitor, CPU, mouse, keyboard. The main parts of computer are monitor, keyboard, CPU, mouse. Students, you have to learn all these. Thank you for watching this video. Bye-bye. Take care. Stay safe.